the first day I went on filming was actually 5 days after Selena Not Afraid, after her body was found. That was my first day of shooting. And I met up with some runners who did a relay run from Lame Deer to Hardin, where Hardin is the town that Selena was from, kind of in her honor. And then her funeral happened after they arrived.